Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Last weekend of February is here, and some impact weather before the weekend is over. Up until that point, it's all about the bitter cold out there for this Friday night into early Saturday morning. As for the impact weather on Sunday, it's a weak system that will race through. However, it will likely produce some steady or light snow during Sunday afternoon. A light accumulation, coating inch or two, maybe spot 3-inch amounts farther north, will result in some slick travel during that time. Right now, though, the focus on the cold air overnight tonight, 0 or below Lakes Region North, right around 0, give or take a degree or two in the Monadnock region. Merrimack Valley towards the coast, anywhere from 1 to 6 above. Thankfully, the winds will begin to subside later on tonight, but just enough, combined with very cold temperatures, for some bitter wind chills of 20 to 25 below. Because of that, a wind chill advisory is up for the Great North Woods overnight tonight. Beyond then, partial sun early on Saturday. This system, kind of starved for moisture back here west of Chicago, is actually going to race in our direction, so that by the afternoon there could be a few snow showers. There's another system just north of the border that'll race in our direction for Sunday, and that's the opportunity for more than just a coating to a half inch of snow that we may see Saturday afternoon. By Sunday, there's more snow on the map here, as you can see on our future cast. The steadiest and the heaviest in northern parts of the state, and then it wraps up by the mid part of Sunday evening. So a quick hit of several hours of some snow. Monday, we dawn with partial sun, clouds take over. Then we've got a shot at more snow statewide Monday night into Tuesday night. Tough to call amounts on that just yet. Short term, coating to a half inch of snow for Saturday afternoon. By Sunday, a coating to an inch, Concord South, 1 to 3 Lakes Region and points north. And then it will dry out by early on Monday, ahead of that next potential Monday night and Tuesday. We'll have a whole lot more on the track of that storm and potential impacts as we go through the weekend.